If he did not support Scientology or was hostile to it, he would be declared a suppressive person and Marla would be forbidden to have any contact. At the least, he was being handled. As this video shows, Kent Snyder worked regularly and closely with CCHR, actively promoting legislation favorable to them.
This bill is not successful, is not passed. Then 2 or 3 or 4 years from now, what you're going to find is you're going to find stories of parents who said, why didn't we work harder? My child is now subject to mental screening. He's now subject to therapy. There's all sorts of coercive measures that are going on. So the time is now. Parents need to understand that. And we're going to do everything we can to fight against it.
This is important because there is an attempt to rationalize Ron Paul's involvement with CCHR and founding member Dr. Zass as harmless. On the Ron Paul forums, when a supporter points out the Scientology connection, another